look at all that butter. Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning back in with Life with Saul. Appreciate you watching my videos. We're out here, early tide, early morning, gonna do some brazier clam digging. I'm excited because I'm gonna do something that I haven't done with these clams yet. It's super simple and easy, but I just haven't given it a try. So you make sure you watch the video from now till the end and you'll see my cooking with them. It's just super simple. I'm just curious what they're gonna taste like. But anyways guys, let's get going. I got my clam gun here. We're gonna get our limit and check it out. Let's go, baby. guys. Have a great time out here. Let's go home and then cook these bad boys up. Let's go.
Hey guys, few seconds on the scallop part. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's so sweet and good. And that butter, amazing. All right guys, so it's all done cooking. I did it on a few, on the sides, I did it on a few seconds because I want it to be tender and sweet. I didn't want to overcook it so it turns rubbery. Here it is guys, look at that. And it smells so good with the butter and clam, that's it. So like I told you guys earlier when we went clam digging, super easy recipe, I really want to try it. I was thinking about the other night, I'm like, you know what? I haven't tried this, I want to taste it on its own. On its own flavor and everything. So no seasoning, just butter and the clam. So I'm gonna try the digger real quick. Look at all that butter, the clam insides. Oh my goodness, that looks amazing. I can't wait to take a bite. That smells so good. Oh man. Mmm. Guys. Mmm, burst with flavor, super, super tender. It's like eating butter. And when you first bite into it, all that nice butter just splatters out and it's soft and sweet. Mmm, I think that's my favorite part. And the clam is the digger. Besides the scallop part, you know, a little round muscle part that attaches the clam to the shell. That's good also, but by far, this digger is amazing. I'm gonna try the body really quick. Here's the neck and the body. It looks like a frog. Bon appetit. Mmm. Amazing. Again, super sweet, tender, just done perfectly, guys. I literally did it for like 30 seconds on each side. I didn't want to overcook it. Wow. That is so good. Mmm. Still got a whole bunch left. I'm gonna eat so good tonight, guys. Oh my goodness. Let's take another bite of the digger. Look at that. The inside right there, that is so buttery and delicious. So creamy. Mm. Oh. I can literally eat this every day. So good. Mm-mm-mm. Just try a big piece of the neck and the body. Oh my goodness. Mmm. Only thing I was missing, I wanted to do, was add garlic for more flavoring, but butter and the clam by itself. Mmm. Amazing, amazing, guys. Let me swallow this real quick. Mmm. Look at this big one. See that juice dripping, or it's about to drip down. Full and packed with flavor, guys. Mmm, super delicious. No need to add any seasoning on this clams. It has its own seasoning, own flavor, taste of the ocean. If you love seafood, you will appreciate eating the razor clam with butter. And fry it with butter, that's it. No salt, pepper, no whatever sauce you want to use, no. Try it this way. Tell you guys you will love it because I love it. I think I'm gonna do it from this way from now on. No, maybe I need some, a little beer and wine, whatever, but woo, it's so good. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like always, if you're new to my channel, you like what you see, I have a bunch more coming out. Don't forget to subscribe, smash that like button. Don't forget to comment and share my videos. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next time on the next episode. Later.